and who become our stars for this quarter. You know, this has been going on for some time now, and every quarter we wish to recognize the people who add value to the business. We are in business, and we are in healthcare business. And in healthcare business, we all know it's not like any other business, where we take care of people in pain, who are our patients. When the patients come in expectation of love and care from us, it should be readily available within us. We can always share something that is in us. Say, for example, you can give money if you have money. You can give knowledge if you have knowledge. You also can give love if you also understand what love is. You can share happiness only if you are a happy person. If you are a sad person, if you are a disturbed person, if you are an unhappy person, you will never be able to give something, you know, opposite that. So, we are dealing with very sensitive kind of situations for which we have to be extra careful. In that aspect, you all know that whilst we have our lapses a little bit here and there, I will always consider that we have one of the wonderful, one of the most wonderful people in our organization. You can see looking around you. You all know the people who have been adding value, giving that extra value to the organization. Now, if you know these factors, it's not your normal work that we talk of. We didn't talk about your technical aspects here. To add value to your technical aspects, we expect some other things as well. This is all about those other peripheral things that are needed for you to perform. Now, if you talk about your real performance, it will be assessed by way of your performance assessments, your KRAs, KPIs. But without these elements, I doubt whether one could really perform in the expected manner. So I'm very thankful, grateful to the management over here of medical services and nursing department, because of their very careful scrutiny, with careful evaluation among so many competitors, we have picked you all. So you all are really worthy ones in that exercise. So let me also give you another round of applause for your excellent work in the quarter. And we look forward to seeing you all many more times. Now this year is over, and you know this year we had a bad year due to political atmosphere. Otherwise our aim was to have a gala night where we will, you know, people who have got recognition over the period of time, and then there will be a competition among them, and the people who got the most number of recognition will be awarded amidst the entire Apollo family. But we look forward to do that next year. So this year has come to an end, but there will be one more year, one more quarter that will be done in January, maybe by 15th of January. So thereafter this year is over, but I will still look forward to having some kind of a session for those who have worked in this manner. So having said that, I'm wishing all of you yet another quarter that is to be completed in January after 31st of December. We wish all of you the strength, the courage to continue in the same manner. All the very best to you. And lastly, let me also, Dr. Prasad talked about HR. It's not mere HR, because we are a wonderful team. Because without this team, without this kind of support, nothing can happen. So it's with their involvement that we have you know, we can introduce things, but end of the day, the team must accept it and, you know, implement it. So having said that, you know that my little stars in my department are the people who perform, I mean, who basically get these things done. Is for me, I mean, I don't want the credit, but I will expect a round of applause from you for my HR team, if you don't mind.
Yes,
thank
yes,
you
sir.
Very much. All the very best.